Before we begin, we would like to thank a couple of people for their continued support of the band program. Thank you to the Oakview band booster officers and volunteers who give their time and do a lot of work behind the scenes. If they could make their way to the stage, that we can give them a small token of our appreciation for all their help this year. Jennifer Colton, booster president. Tabitha Jones, vice president. Melissa Blaylock, secretary. Ginger Lindsay, treasurer. Carla Meinberger, assistant treasurer. Kim Taylor, assistant treasurer. David Masterson, uniform assistant. And Alicia White, Valentine's dance coordinator.
After school, meaning they had to come after school and rehearse on their own time.
And then they performed for a judge, and the judge gave them a rating, superior, excellent, good, fair, or poor. And the students who received superior are awarded a blue medal tonight for their performance. But I want to recognize all of the students that went. So I'm going to begin, Dan, and if you'll hold your applause until the end so everyone can hear your student's name called. We have Ian Jones, Kira Ventura, Eli Hunter, Sasha Bolger, Nicole Martins, Hallie Reeves, Jaden Taylor, Portia Espinoza, Kira Stevens, Charlotte Shea, Aussie Tamati, Michael Peters, and Yeji Hart. Now, so I want to mention that typically we only have about 5 or 6 beginners that participate because we need to get a little bit harder than what we're doing, and it's kind of on them to get themselves ready, and they did a great job and had a lot of students. All right, the next piece that we're going to play is Robert Shelton's Moon Rocks.